GoPro. It doesn't have a viewer, it like makes a fishbowl lens, and then you can watch it like on YouTube.